Sarah and Mitchell always argue over which is better, vegan or non-vegan food. So we decided the only logical solution was to let a raccoon decide. In this video, Piper will try 5 different foods to decide once and for all if vegan food is just as good as the non-vegan version. Let's get started.
Thank you.